Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. If you're new here, hit that subscribe button and turn on notification for more tech tips and tricks. If you're seeing the security delay in progress message on your iPhone, it can be quite frustrating. This usually happens after multiple failed login attempts or when Apple security system detects suspicious activity. Today I'm going to show you how to address this issue and get back to using your iPhone. First things first, let's address why you're seeing this message. Apple has a security delay feature to protect your account from unauthorized access. If you've entered your password incorrectly several times, or if there's been a concern of security, Apple might temporarily lock you out to prevent potential breaches. To address this, the most important step is to be patient. The security delay is usually temporary and can last from a few minutes to several hours, depending on the situation. During this time, it's crucial to avoid trying to log in repeatedly as this can extend the delay. While you're waiting, ensure that you're using the correct Apple ID and password. If you've forgotten your password or believe your account might be compromised, you can reset your password. To do this, visit Apple's account recovery and select change your password and follow the prompts to create a new password. If you're still having trouble after the delay period, try the following steps to troubleshoot further. First thing, check Apple system status. Visit Apple system status to ensure there are no ongoing issues with Apple services. Ensure your device is running the latest version of iOS. Go to settings, tap on general, go to software update, and install any available updates. If none of these steps resolve the issue, your best option is to contact Apple support. They can provide personalized assistance and help you resolve any ongoing problems. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel.